De Surinaamse International Petroleum and Gas Summit and Exhibition 2021, CPEX 2021, is vandaag van start gegaan. Het virtuele olie- en gasevenement is op initiatief van Valiant Business Media georganiseerd, met Staatsolie als partner. De CPEX 2021 zal fungeren als een internationaal netwerk en bedrijfsplatform voor de olie- en gasindustrie. President Chandrika Prasad Santokhi gaf aan dat de regering vertrouwen heeft in Staatsolie om de olie- en gasindustrie in Suriname te controleren.
Staatsolie, which is 100% owned by the Surinamese government, has received the vote of confidence from this government to promote our energy, petroleum and gas business. I attach great importance to this summit, which provides a unique platform to bring together existing and future operators, suppliers and partners in the energy, petroleum and gas sector. During this summit, new investors, service providers and other stakeholders will have a platform to interact with this government and each other to find new investment and partnering opportunities in the Suriname's energy, petroleum and gas sector. Make use of this opportunity. And you are very welcome to my beautiful country Suriname, because Suriname is open for business.
Ook de directeur van Staatsolie, Anand Jagisser, minister David Abiyamofo van Natuurlijke Hulpbronnen en minister Albert Ramdrien van Buitenlandse Zaken kwamen aan het woord.
Staatsolie is extremely proud to host this Suriname International Petroleum and Gas Summit and Exhibition 2021, subtitled Uncovering Suriname's Soaring Potential.
The CPEX 2021 Summit has excellent networking opportunities for all who have an interest in being a player in the oil and gas industry of Suriname. Therefore, Your Excellencies, delegation members and media, I am delighted by your presence here today at this very prestigious summit.
In my view, ladies and gentlemen, petroleum and gas industries are important sectors for the Surinamese economy that will significantly contribute to the social economic development of our country.
De CPEX 2021 wordt donderdag 7 oktober afgesloten.